Hi, thanks for joining me for another edition of my 12 Days of Christmas. This is the project we're making today, and these are the 1x8 cellophane bags. They're available until January 3rd, so if you want to make these for Valentine's Day, you might want to order them before then. Okay, so we're going to be using the Tags Till Christmas stamp set. We're going to stamp this on Whisper White. We're going to take the 1¼ square punch. Next, we're going to take the scallop square punch and punch out a piece of cherry cobbler. Now, the next layer is Early Espresso, and what I did was I punched it with the scallop squares duo die, okay? And you're going to need two of those. So I've gone ahead and got my Skittles in here. What I'm going to do is close it now. I wanted to show you that process. So I'm leaving a little bit of a lip up top, okay? And then what I'm going to do is position the first one here, and then this one. That's what really holds it. Okay, and then we'll attach this piece. And then we're going to pop this one up using dimensionals, so that way it doesn't interfere with the staple at all. Wouldn't that make a cute stocking stuffer? Okay, so there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye.